The story of September 11th, 2001. Today, 22 years ago. It was just a normal flight from Boston to Los Angeles with 81 passengers in it. But suddenly the plane got hijacked by terrorists and changed the direction to New York City. So the first plane crashed into the World Trade Center. Meanwhile, another plane took off in Boston to Los Angeles. But also this plane got hijacked by terrorists.